Hi guys, welcome to Simple Homemade Projects. In this video, I am going to show you that how you can make a 3.7 volt battery charger at home. To make this, you will need a TP4056 battery charging module. Two alligator clips. And some wire. First of all, solder the wires with the alligator clips. You have to connect these battery output terminals or battery output or battery input terminals to these alligator clips, the positive wire to the positive one and the black wire to the negative one. Now our project is ready. Now you need a mobile phone charger to charge any battery. Now I am going to connect it with the battery. Now the red light indicates that the battery is being charged. You can charge any battery of 3.7 volts with this charger. Here I have a tablet battery. It is of 3.7 volt and I am going to charge it. I hope guys that you will like my project. Please share my video and subscribe to my channel.